Guys, so I actually forgot to do an intro to this video like a bad vlogger, but this video was basically just the last summer weekend in my life before school starts, because it was like the past weekend and today's Wednesday and we go back to school tomorrow. So it was like the last fun weekend before school. And so the next clip that you're about to see is on Thursday when Piper and Chloe came over. Piper's right there. She just wanted me to show her because it's the morning and she looks bad. I would say, do I? But it was Thursday, and then we went to the Avenue and we were shopping, and then it just goes on from there, from Thursday all the way to Sunday. So I hope you enjoy and I hope you understand what this video is, because I don't think I really explained it that well, but yeah. So basically, we were just trying to go home and Mimi to pick us up, and then she said she's napping. So we have to walk all the way back. I don't know, like 5-10 minutes ago. So she's still napping. We have to walk all the way back, and we're at the very end of the Avenue.
We're gonna do a little trivia and see if any of you know any of this, or if you don't know this, you're going to have to unmute. All right,
let's do some trivia time.
Go ahead. One or two of you. Ooh, I like those numbers. Actually, 40. Yes.
And something else.
Yes. Fighting cancer and domestic violence. Good job.
I was thinking like blemishes.
Single mothers.
And cancer and
cancer and something else. Hi guys, welcome to our hall. Girls, come over here. Girls, come over here.
Wait, I'm gonna be on this side.
Okay, Chloe's gonna go first for her haul. Come over here, sweetie.
Okay.
First, her mom gave her a lot of money. Just so you know.
We got these white and gray checkered Vans. You can't even like see the gray on screen, but I promise it's gray.
They're $50 from Zoomies.
No, they were $40. They're on sale.
Oh yeah.
They were like $39, but then like with tax.
Which one's yours?
That one's mine.
This one.
Okay. Oh, you're such a good vlogger.
Now this is American Eagle.
I know, it's such a great color. And then I got this shirt.
I'm gonna make my mom buy me that.
It's kind of big, but like I tug it in, like right here. It's cute. It's flowy.
Both have it.
Yeah. Then I got the same. This is my haul.
No, but she said we have the same shirt, so I showed mine.
Okay. Then.
Hello, we're vlogging in here.
Then we have the same one in pink.
Wow.
And this shirt.
That's all. No, you got more.
What else did I get?
Toe ties and toe ties.
Then I got this toe tie. Mm-hmm.
These are, never mind. I don't even have it on my wrist. It's from
this pink lip tint. Sunbone thing.
Yeah, you can go now, Piper.
Okay.
Well, I just got that and hair ties, and that's it.
No, you have to show them.
Oh, okay. So sorry. I'm not a good vlogger, I guess.
Nope. You're not even gonna explain. It is this like pink, like kind of zebra print shirt.
It's like maroon.
Maroon, purple. Yeah. And then you have the same shirt as this kid.
And a bunch of hair ties. This one.
Girl, you're terrible.
I'm so sorry, I'm not a good vlogger, as of someone in the room.
Okay, now time for my haul. So I went to American Eagle, obviously, and then I just got this sweatshirt. It just looks kind of big for me. It's fine. It's really cute, and it's a medium. So that it's a medium and a doll, and that's why it's pretty big on me. But we don't talk about that. And then I got the same Sunbum Ulta thing, Sunbum tinted. I'll try it on for you, just like a beauty guru would do. It tastes good.
Stop tasting everything.
I feel with my braces, like feels really like it's
really
a little bit, and yeah,
just like the booty.
And then I got this tele tie, just like everyone else from Altered State. So that's our haul.
Wow.
Bye. Okay, to set up our sleeping situation.
Basically, we have to move that to,
Why? You have to move this. You have to move this to like over there or something. And we have to move the couch over. And we have to put the mattress like here. It's actually a long process. Okay, so first we have to. Come on, kids, we're taking a trip to the kitchen. TMI. First, we have to get Cokes. Do you want a Coke?
Can I have a peppermint? You can have a sure.
Wait, we're gonna use all
that's
the Cokes.
That's too spicy. Ew, no. You can have a peppermint. You can have a peppermint.
That's too spicy. Okay, ciao, anyways.
That feels good.
Okay.
There's the moth. It flew in here. It's on the door. Get the pillow and we'll
go away. I got you.
I thought it was gonna fly away.
Shut it. No, it's not moving.
No, shut it so that if it hits it with the pillow.
So I just go, hold it, I can go.
I got it. I think it's dead.
Can you guys look at this? It made that on the door.
That's moth guts. I didn't even realize.
You can do it for me. Wait, nobody, Ian.
The phone's talking, but
Oh, baby.
Went to the pool. This is my bathing suit. It's from Shein.
These are my shoes.
They're waterproof Birkenstocks. Dab.
It's dark and you probably can't see us, but we're...
We're leaving the pool. And you literally can't see us, but I'm here with Sam.
Okay, it's at the house. Okay.
Oh my gosh, it's so cold. We're walking home.
What a surprise, we're going on a late night drive with Christy.
Hey guys, so
hi.
I know it's Liss's, this is gonna go on Liss's vlog story.
My
well. List.
Oh, that's me.
And my hair looks really bad.
Yeah, we're going to Dairy Queen and not Santa.
It's going to be having too much fun.
Twerking.
They're not
going
to move that yet.
Just, it's fine.
It's not fine.
Right, $400 down the drain, that's fine.
Oh, do you just need to?
Yeah.
Oh. Currently 1:32 a.m. and it's me, Journey, Naima, and McKenna all awake still, and everyone else is sleeping. And
we're gonna get in so much trouble for being loud.
Knock at the door.
Wait, have you heard the song? The sound?
Yes. Yeah,
I love.
And I love.
Hello. Oh, I'm sorry. I literally, my finger ran her hair until it just yanked it off.
The duck pooped out the human.
What?
Look at it.
I'm so confused.
Look at it.
Okay, I don't know what this is, but I'm just gonna stop this right here. Sophie's getting her eyebrows waxed. Oh, and then there's Christy. That one's trying to play her. He had spa music going, but it got too
loud. Hey, y'all. Welcome back. So right now, Sam's getting her eyebrows done.
Yeah, I got mine done.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna make a spin.
Here's Journey. Okay, y'all. So here's Journey and Naima. Naima's eating cake. Journey's just sitting there waiting for her eyebrows.
This is Kinsley. Unicorn. And this is Kenna. And yeah, no one really knows who this is. She just decided to join us. Oh yeah, Anne Marie's already left. I hit my toe. I don't want to make up a dance. I'll be a judge.
Hi guys. Oh my gosh, what happened?
You're vlogging?
Oh, it's my lipstick. Yeah, I told you. Remember I was gonna vlog?
Oh, yeah.
So this is Mia's birthday party. Two birthday parties in a row. I feel really weird because everyone's just kind of staring at me. But then there's Addy. Oh my tongue. And there's Chloe again. You saw her like 2 days ago.
Slow money.
Back again.
Them. We're leaving. There's no shoe store around here. That's what I thought. I was like, there's not a shoe store. Like,
y'all chill out. Give me my phone. Guys, stop texting.
I'm just trying to get the phone.
No, you stop texting, Ethan.
Texting.
This is what we have to do.
Right?
Like,
boom. Did I say something?
Turn off the lights.
Shut up!
Listen,
no, no, no.
Listen. To play Baby Blue Blue Baby on your own, you have to go into the bathroom on your own, turn off the lights, and lock the door. Me then and you I stare into the mirror, hold your
lock
arms
out. Lock the door!
Like,
no.
Stare into the mirror and hold your arms out like you're rocking a baby and repeat the words Baby Blue Blue Baby 13 times without making a mistake. If you do it right, you will suddenly feel the weight of an invisible baby in your arms. The baby
will
get heavier and heavier as it grows.
I think this is false.
You'll feel it scratching in your arms. Before it gets too heavy, you have to quickly take the invisible baby, flush it down the toilet, and run out of the bathroom. If you don't do it fast enough, a hideous woman will appear in the mirror. She will yell, give me back my baby, and scream loud enough to break glass. If you are still holding the baby, she will kill you.
Wait, will she ask?
That's not true.
Nah, man.
This is not true.
No.
It's not true.
Are we vlogging right now?
Yeah, a woman can't just appear.
Listen. Some people believe
these people scare me.
To try it out. They didn't believe it would work, so they sent their friend Laura into the bathroom on her own. She turned the lights off and closed the door behind her.
This is freaky, man.
The baby blue baby. All of a sudden, a baby appeared in her arms and she began scratching her. Laura was scared out of her wits and had no idea what to do. She wanted to drop
Mia's scared
her
of having her wits.
What might happen. She just stayed there.
And it's like 11 o'clock.
It's 11:48 actually.
It's 11:48. So time check.
11:48. You have to show them. Oh. 11:48 and we're going disc-ing.
Disc golfing.
What is? I don't even
know. It's like a frisbee base thing. You throw it into.
Wait, are you vlogging? Let me get in.
Why did you turn that way? You literally could have like.
Yeah. Why didn't you just go like this?
There we go.
We're all in the car and
hey guys,
there's six people in the back when there's only supposed to be three.
Oh yeah, vlogging.
We have a plan if the cops come. The people in the back are just
we're gonna dunk.
We're dead.
Like, I'm sitting on Chloe's.
There's six of us in the
back. Mia's sitting on Avery's and Vivi's sitting on
Addie's.
So.
I just made it in there.
I hit Dylan in the gut.
Yeah.
Okay.
He started crying and his mom was just dying laughing.
Mia's mom was like, just chuck it. You won't hit anybody. And then, boom! I chucked it and it went.
And he started crying.
So we're at the lake and we're literally like almost done, but I didn't have my phone on me to actually vlog. But it's not the lake, it's like a dam.
A dam.
What is it called? I don't even know.
A dam. Yeah, it's a dam.
I think.
Wait, watch this.
Vivi's slipping.
Okay.
No, Vivi, what are you doing?
This is just terrible.
No, you're gonna fall.
That was
so
just
hard.
Terrible.
And we're about to leave, but someone parked their car right behind our car. Like, what made you think that was a good idea, sweetie? I mean, it's fine.
Did
it's
my
okay.
mom find the guy?
I don't know, maybe she's tracking down.
I think she found the guy.
So it's officially been a week since I finished this video, since I had my last weekend of fun of summer before school started. And tomorrow I actually start my first full day of school and my first full week of school. So today's Sunday, so Saturday, Friday. Friday and Thursday were half days. And it was only 2 days of school. But tomorrow we go back for our first full week and a full day of school, which is, I don't know, I'm not excited about it. But I just wanted to end this video because I'm about to post it actually. So I hope you enjoyed this video and hopefully I can work another one soon. I actually have not filmed one and I'm not actually working on editing one at all. So hopefully I can get up a new video at some point, but it's gonna be hard since I'm starting school. But peace out, love you guys, bye. Why did I say love you guys? Okay, anyways, bye.